Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon. I'm Fitriani. I'm university student in Stein Batu Sangkar. Alright, Al. Now, I give information to you with the topic about counseling in the school. Okay, now, I will explain to you about the fears. How condition counseling in the school in this time. Second, how perception the people about it. And the last, what responsibility counseling is in the school. Right, Al? If you question, I will answer if I'm finished. Okay, guys, the fears about condition counseling in the school. Now, counseling in the school is very bad. Why I say it, you know? Because it is position to handle actor is important. But in the practice, the teacher are not working their task. In other word, the teacher run from their test. Okay, if this can say the teacher is bad. As a result, change responsibility the people about it. Okay, let's go on. Second, about how perception the people about it. Okay, from the student got before they have no talks about it. Yeah, they suppose that counseling teacher is police school. Why they think about it? Yeah, the reason that because they will be processed if doing something wrong is not good, you know? Okay, right, move on. The last, the teacher counseling have big responsibility in the school. Yes, they not only be processing student problem, okay? They must give service to all students and smart students too. Alright, now, let's go on. In conclusion, the teacher counseling not only processing student problem, but also they must give service to all students, and they must prepare all of students for their bright future. Okay, thanks for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.